When you land in NXT, few things seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title.
Few have held it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I have been waiting all night for this one.
Basement drop kick.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Basement drop kick.
Styles is getting dominated.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
German suplex! With a lariat.
Was ready for that.
Ringer applied. Follow the lariat right to the face.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Corey, there has to be an added stress to being one of the first entrants in the Elimination Chamber match.
I don't know, Corey. If you really think about it, it could actually be an advantage. Being in early allows you to feel out the chamber and get accustomed to it. You don't have that luxury when you're the final one in the match.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Up and
face first.
Oh my goodness, this strike at a roll.
Shot
stomp it away.
Some of his win now. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Splash now. So glad I found him to win.
Two.
And that'll do it.
Look at
that.
looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Carefully.
From the middle rope.
What a splash!
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Pump handle locked in. Death Valley driver.
Cover!
What? How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
Here's your winner and new NXT North American Champion, the Superstar.
Big effort tonight. A well-earned victory here tonight.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.